Spiders.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Y'all ready for this? Y'all know Sammy Joe?
Hey.
Well, if you don't, that's Sammy Joe right there. She's gonna sing a couple songs with us. How about you ready, Derek? He gave me the thumbs up. Derek, did you ever make that coffee? What's a guy gotta do to get a cup of coffee, right? One more time, say, man.
You know, I was just thinking about
it. Were you?
Just did forget it.
That's probably why I said it.
Fuck with him now, he's got one, he ain't seen me crazy. Somehow
Sammy Joe on lead vocals.
By the way, we've never played. We did a couple songs with her once before, and we've never rehearsed these songs, and I don't even think we know them. So, you know, we're just having fun up here. So, good job, guys.
Can I get a little bit of Dave out of my monitor, please?
You want a little less me in you?
Yes, sir, I do.
That's not what you said last night.
Dude. Yeah. Yeah, that was our little secret, man. All right. How about a Pat Benatar song? You know any?
Which one?
First
Heartbreak. Which one?
Hit you. Look.
Yes, it
Thank
is.
Thank you.
Do you know Pictures?
No.
You don't know Pictures?
I know the song, but not by heart.
Okay, that's not by heart, that's why.
Well, whatever.
Except whatever.
Whatever.
True. I got a little bit of upper end feedback over here, and it could be from the young lady's microphone.
Hey.
No, don't blame on me now.
It's not from
my microphone.
It's not from my microphone.
It was your fault last time, now it's mine.
We make a lot of jokes at our own expense, so.
I think Sam is just singing another one. What do you all think?
I like that spirit.
All the vocals are loud. What do you want? What do you want to do?
Thank you.
Now we're going to do a song by the Cranberries, right? We've never played this before. I'm not even sure that we know. We're going to pull it out of our... Whoop, see how it goes. What's up, Joe?
What's up, man?
It's like, I know that guy.
Could you pull it from somewhere besides that, though?
Yeah, we don't want it to stay. You know, pull it anyway.
Hey, Terry.
Yes, sir. Oh, my God. Everybody's here.
All of your friends.
No, that would be just me.
Oh,
my brain right here. Y'all know Sammy Joe? This is Sammy Joe.
Hey, everybody.
This is our first time.
Hey, Ashley.
You guys know each other?
Yes.
I don't even know the bartender's name. What's up with that? I don't know. Kidding. I know your name, girl. I know your name.
He knows it now.
I know your name, so.
Oh, that's all that counts if Dave knows your name. Because he's a big guy.
I didn't hear what you said, but I liked it, though.
All right, let's see if we can get through this song, all right?
What is it?
Mm-hmm.
Barely into it?
I know I messed up the lyrics. I was like, hold up, what's this next thing? I'm just gonna make my shit up.
I like that. We do that all night long. So we make a living making
songs. I've done that song so many times and I'm like, oh crap, I forgot the lyrics. So hold up, let me just figure something out.
Who's Aerosmith? I remember that dude. Hey, is Sammy taller than me? This guy. I'm gonna have to give me some Prince boots.
I'll wear flats.
He don't need them anymore, I guess, probably. They have a big Prince sale now. I don't know.
They said Aerosmith. You want Aerosmith?
Sure. Sammy's gonna take a seat for a couple minutes, but she'll be right back.
Our nice morning. Job. Let's hear it for a second. Hell yeah.
I don't know what to do there. How can you follow that up? Aerosmith, I don't know any Aerosmith, but I'll pull one out of my butt.
You know, knowing the songs, not knowing the songs hasn't stopped us all night, so why worry about knowing them now?
I'll try and do one, but I'll be making some words up.
I think knowing the song is actually cheating.
Okay, let's do it.
Who did that song that you like?
Run DMC, man. Run DMC and Aerosmith.
Well, they're my favorite band then.
Thank you.
By request.
Hey, what the hell were you singing?
I was blah, blah, and told you. It's all right. You guys didn't mind, right? It's about having fun. I got to have some fun, too, hanging with you guys all the time. So let me tune my guitar.
All right, we'll do something from the 90s, I guess.
Give me a sign, show me where to look.
key. Little tune from the 70s. I know it's actually almost 80, right? Was it?
No, it was like 76 or
76.
Yeah. This song normally takes like 20 people to play it. There's like 3 guitars, 10 vocals, a bunch of keyboards, but there's only 3 of us, so we'll fake it anyway. Who cares, right?
Your mama.
I would punch him if that wasn't true.
Thank you.
kind of like that song, dude.
It's fun to play.
Let's play something else. What do you think? Got any requests out there?
What do you guys want to hear? What do we got? We got rock or country? We got disco or funk? We can play Beethoven's Ninth Symphony if you'd like. What do you like? Disco. What? All right. There's one in every crowd.
We're going to play a disco song.
You said disco? Or are you going to do the whole...
You got to dance, though, if we do some disco. Because we're not going to stand up here and make disco fools out of ourselves if you're not going to dance.
You know, in the day we would have, though, in the day.
We really want disco?
To request songs anymore, okay?
Yeah, nobody dance on that one.
Yeah. I mean, we love you, but we can't do that anymore because we're going to run people out of here. No, not you, the bartender.
Oh, don't pick on her.
But
now,
what we'll do, though, because you're cut off from requesting songs for now, we'll do one for you. We'll do one we know you like. How about that? Well, that's disco.
No, that's disco.
That is disco, you know.
And you were back there going like this.
I'm just kidding. You can request songs anytime.
I saw you. I saw you, girl. You were doing it.
Yeah,
that's right. I saw it on the Heine cam.
You were doing a Heine cam.
Heine cam. Yeah.
That's my favorite kind of beer.
My favorite. He's like, where is that? I don't be looking at the Heine cam.
No, we'll do a song for you though.
All right, this is song from 1962. That's not,
no, it's not.
I think this heavy rose has a thorn, probably. But it's not. He gone rolling around on the tip of my tongue so easy. She'll be the first damn thing I want when I start drinking. I'm breathing her in, breathing her out. Once I pick her up, we put it down.
Thank you.
people call me the space cowboy. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice because I speak of the confidence of love. People talk about me, baby.
Country music. Do you guys like country at all? Any country?
Let's do that song that's about squirrels. Country squirrels, sing it for me. Let's do that one.
Okay, I guess so.
I got nothing. Hillbilly shoes? What the
fuck? Yeah, dude, never mind. It's just horrible.
Okay, Scotty, the song goes like this. Boom, boom, boom. That's how it goes. Okay, you got it? Good, let's do it. Not my wife. She gonna be going. Gotta go to town. Gonna open up the doors and turn it out. I'm gonna stop my boots in the Georgia mud. Gonna watch you make me fall in love. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. Up on the two bus, it don't matter. Down on the tailgate, girl, I can't wait to watch you do your thing. Shake it for the yep, I'm singing in the honky tonk. For the rednecks right till the break of dawn. DJ singing that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the birds, shake it for the bees. For the catfish swimming down deep in the creek, for the crickets and the critters and the squirrels, digging in the pool, shake it for me, girl. My three girls, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Farmer child, that guy had a bloody get a little wild. Ponytail and a pretty smile, rope me in from a country mile. So come on over here, get in my arms, spin me around that big old barn, tie me up like grandma's yarn. Yeah, 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 shake it for the young bucks singing in the honky tonk. For the redneck riding to the break of dawn, DJ singing that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Sing it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. With the crickets and the gooders and the squirrels. Take it to the moon, sing it for me, girl. Lovely girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Like a river flows, till it gets on down deep in your chest. All I wanna do is get to holding you, get to knowing you, get to showing you, get to loving you for a time to do. Baby, you know what to do. Singing for the young bucks, singing in the honky tonk. For the redneck right till the break of dawn. DJ spinning that country song. Come on, come on, come on. Shake it for the blood, shake it for the bees. Shake it for the catfish swimming down deep in the creek. For the crickets and the critters and the squirrels. Shake it to the moon, shake it for me, girl. Country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Say country girl, shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me, girl. Shake it for me. Yeah, dude, I broke the string and I still played that riff.
That's funny, you know. I think we've done like 2,000 shows together in the past 10 years or so. And I can't remember either him or me ever breaking a string.
Never.
We've never, this is the first time that's ever happened.
So that means I get to use
I guess we're just not trying. We're not trying hard enough, I guess. So what are you going to do, pick up your other git fiddle? What are you doing back there?
Pay no attention to that man behind the curtain.
Well, here's a song about sharks while we're waiting.
Nothing.
guitar rocks, I gotta say.
Does that guitar know the next song we're gonna play?
It's a song by The Cars. We're gonna play one more song and take a short break.
How are we gonna do a song by The Cars without a keyboard, though?
We'll figure it out when we get there. You ready?
Okay.
We are a Terry Gold Show. We're taking a short break. We'll be right back.